So this is my daughter Vanessa's bedroom, and today we're gonna do one of the Walmart projects made simple, where we're gonna convert this wall into a magnetic wall so she can hang up all the stuff that she brings home from school all the time, all the drawings and all the cute little things that she does. Let's see how we go and get started. Ready? You ready? Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is take a look at all the things we're going to need for this project. The first one is this Rust-Oleum Magnetic Primer. And then we're just going to need a bunch of stuff like we would for regular painting of a room. The frog tape, the rollers, the trays, and all that. Here are the instructions. And the cloth to cover the area. And this is the area we're going to convert into a magnetic wall. So now we've taped off the area that we're going to be converting into a magnetic wall, and we're getting ready to paint. Here we go. I was told that we only need...
Are you painting, Mommy?
...to do three very light coats of the paint. And then we have to wait for it to dry for 30 minutes. Before we apply the next coat. Okay. Since this is Vanessa's room, we're letting her work on what's gonna be the magnetic part of her wall. And she seems to be doing a really good job. Muy bien. So now we've put three coats of paint, and we've basically waited 4 hours for it to dry, and we're ready to take out the tape. Now we're ready to try out the magnetic ball. Go ahead, Vanessa. What do you think?
Cool.